Hello, this is Goku Black. Welcome back to a new Let's Play. Let's play a Final Fantasy IV! I actually know a lot about this game. It's my favorite game of all time. I'm playing the US version 1.0 of the Super Nintendo. Thanks, let's get started. I always liked the atmosphere in this game. Apparently, they're apparently supposed to rob crystals from people. What do you mean by that? Whoa. So that's what they meant. Just killing them. We didn't kill that guy at least. Didn't kill the elder. I mean, the elder people, you know. Apparently, the crew is fed up with it. If I was part of the crew, I probably would too. Got our first battle here, automated here. Use a firebomb, and that's the end. Now, I do plan on doing the pixel remaster as well as the PSP version of this game at some point. Trying to say he feels bad. At least that's what I think he's saying. How do you know that? I mean, we are, but how does he know that? I I guess he kind of is. Got demoted. Get the package, all that. Yeah, it just tells you how to move and whatnot. So let's see what we got here. Change the color just a little bit. See what we got here. Looks like some shadow equipment. And the only thing in our inventory is the package. I guess so. This is a weird place. Well, of course not. I mean, I am the main character. Anything else? Oops, I didn't see what it said. So, if you try to go up here, you'll get blocked off by this guy. So, you can't quite go to back to the throne room just yet. Yeah, everyone seems to be, have ill will toward the king, but don't want to, confront him, really. I wasn't sleeping on duty! I was just daydreaming about my wife. I mean, my duty. I was love of it. That other guy was like... Yeah, if you hit that switch and get that, treasure there. I always love all that guy just saying he's not sleeping, but clearly he is. Yeah, you can't get that treasure over there. Well, I haven't seen him today. Huh? Don't tell your boss. What if we want to tell your boss, huh? What if we do want to? How are you gonna stop us? Stop me, anyway. See, I'm gonna talk to some NPCs. Salute. I guess it is, you know, time to... Then I guess we, this is a little late. No, but I think you are. Energetic. Cure one. Huh.
Oh.
Oops, didn't mean to go through that so quickly. Yeah, I guess we can see you later. And it's not like you're gonna disturb me when I'm asleep, right? Apparently that's Sid. Yeah, you got demoted. Speaking of stuff, yeah, you can't leave the castle at all, and you can't even go downwards into the water, sadly. Well, I think you can, but it's whatever. Yeah, I am. Why? I can't just take it back to bring it back to the king now. We're not even allowed in the throne room. Of course it's not jewelry, it's a crystal at the Final Fantasy game. I mean, there has to be some reason why they took it, right? So you can go in the water. And if you go up, all the way. Get here, it looks like an entrance, but you can't go through there yet, so don't even. Yeah, I just wanted to show that off. What hurts? How'd you hurt yourself? Dreaming about Cecil, apparently. Lost their glitter. That would make me feel bad, too. I'm sorry. I guess so, if that's what the king said. Maybe we are the bad people. What do you mean? I mean, I'm not alone. I'll have someone with me. I'll have backup, don't worry. Doesn't he? I guess so. I mean, he just he sacked a, I guess a village for their crystal. Okay, let's see what Kane has. Some iron stuff and a spear. We can use magic. What lies in store for us at the Mist Valley? Find out next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy IV! This is Goku Black, signing off. Have a good day!